handsome, no good looks or wealth. Other girls I chase say my plain face will compromise their health. Now I know fellas worse than me, bow-legged and boss-eyed, walking out with lovely women clinging to their side. Now if women like them, like men like those, why don't women like me? Look at Empress Josephine, the most attractive woman that ever was seen. Yet Napoleon, short and fat, captivates a lovely looking girl like that. Well, if women like them, like men like those, why don't women like me? Hey, hey, why don't women like me? Last night I went out walking, my intentions were to click. But the sights I saw while walking out, they nearly made me sick. I saw a lot of lovely girls, attractive little dears, arm in arm with ugly men with cauliflower ears. Well, if women like them, like men like those, why don't women like me? What can the attraction be? That's the thing that always starts to worry me. Although I haven't got a bean, I've got a lot of things that girls have never seen. Well, if women like them, like men like those, why don't women like me? Hey, hey, why don't women like me? Now I went on my holidays down to the gay seaside. I saw a lot of things there being hidden by the tide. The way the women jumped around the men there in the sea made me think that there is still a good chance left for me. Cause if women like them, like men like those, why don't women like me? Of all the shapes and sizes there, I got a chance of clicking, yet I do declare, oh, I don't want to be an op. I saw a lot of things below the watermark. Well, if women like them, like men like those, why don't women like me? Hey, hey, why don't women like me? Well, if women like them, like men like those, why don't women like me? Take Lord Nelson with one limb, Lady William Hamilton, she fell for him. With one eye and one arm gone west, she ran like the devil and she grabbed the rest. Well, if women like them, like men like those, why don't women like me? Hey, hey, why don't women like me?